The convicted sex offender and former entertainer Rolf Harries has died at the age of 93. The Australian-born star was freed from jail in 2017 following a string of convictions for sex offences involving underage girls. The revelations shattered the legacy of a man who had become one of the country's most beloved celebrities.